And you're going to see a lot more of those types of runs if it continues.
Petrie coming on a blitz again. Jackson steps up. Zay Flowers with a catch and a first down.
And so he gets off the ball. Now he's past Derek Stingley, but he's trying to get to the outside. So somehow he's got to get Stingley past him so that he can run the out route and give Jackson a place to go with the football. You know, that's a little bit of a challenge. You want